Our Juggernaut program loading.
Dude, what's your official title, man? Because I don't know your official title.
Art Juggernaut.
Art Juggernaut.
Cojo, artist extraordinaire,
is joining us in studio as well.
God damn, Cojo. Jim, you're funny.
Yeah, Cojo.
Cojo's an artist, and he did a little piece for us.
And whatever.
I want to stop
it. You know, whatever.
Nice. Where Cojo. Can people see you stopping? Yeah, what's there?
I miss Bulgaria. Glad to meet you. You know Cojo?
Artsucks.com. One word, A-R-T-S-U-C-K-S.
And don't bash him. He's been a good guy.
Yeah, we like you.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Absolutely.
All right, thanks, bro. And the artwork is good.
You know him as an artist who contributes work to Maxim Magazine, Stuff Magazine. Actually, a ton of stuff you've probably seen all the time. His name is Cojo. Please. Yeah. Okay.
You reached the hot spot, man. I'm talking about Cojo, C-O-J-O, the art juggernaut cat with that brolic brush and godly touch pause. Check the industry resume, hit floors.
Of course, you come across his comic strips flashing next to fashion inside the pages of Maxim. But that's beside the point, my point. I'm trying to make that he's great as an artist and that's just being modest.
I doubt it. If you could find a better hand, that's retarded. Magazines polished with this kid's artistic knowledge. It's raw and uncut like underground. That's what's up, what? You don't know what's going on? Step up and check
that
for
that thing that brings the art scene to its knees. Cause y'all all won't be able to breathe. So sucker, please, man, he does it at ease. And it seems to him it's just a breeze. Best believe gifts like these don't grow on trees.
So contact your peeps, tell them all about it. Man, it's Cojo, the art juggernaut, man, we got it. The arsenal's dead on, paint drops like bombs. Hurry up and get on, you've been warned, is that
your best
strong?
Bet, remain calm, introducing the art phenomenon. Got drones that he's taking beyond the norm. As styles take form, make storms and press dawns. A warning to all you artists, man, the style's been born.
Haha, what's poppin', man? But I just logged on to artsucks.com. Get it right.